Just got in the on stage rack cabinet. Nothing new about the design and style of it, but it is the brand new model. So I'm gonna drag this thing over here because I got the camera hooked up for charging the phone that I'm using to record this with. So let's drag it over here. Give me a second, guys. I'm waiting on the actual desk. This is the rack cabinet, and it's packed pretty good, actually. Actually, the thing is packed pretty good up in here. Came from American Music Supply. Shouldn't be no scratches on it, nothing wrong with that. And it's the brand new model, as I said, it's the black color. So let's start taking this thing up. Give me a sec. All right, guys. So, let's see what we got here. Let's see what we got inside the box. Spacer bar. Sound like the screws. Everything to put it together. Because I'm an auto mechanic, it's not going to be too hard. Put it together. I'll show you all the parts, pause the video, and then after I put it together, I'll leave you some tips on how to put it together. One side of a rack made out of metal. Other side of the rack, made out of metal. Solid, solid. This thing is solid, guys. Here's the wooden tabletop, big enough to hold anything. And later on, I should be getting the the desk. I'm waiting on the desk, so while I'm waiting on the desk, I'll go ahead and throw this together. I'm gonna pause the video while I do this, but I'll leave you some pointers along the way. Okay, guys, it's fairly simple to put together. So I'll be done in a second, so I'll go ahead and just keep the video rolling because it's not going to take me that long to do this. So, I don't want to scratch that, so I'll lay that down there. So I'm going to pop the casters in first. So the first thing I'm going to do, I'm going to go ahead and pop my casters in. I'm not going to tighten them all the way down. When you're putting something together like this, never tighten it all the way up until you got all the pieces assembled. So don't just start tightening stuff. I got one little bent in the deal there, but that's okay. That little bent ain't gonna hurt nothing. By the time I tighten it up, cross member, by the time I tighten up the cross member, guys, it'll work out just right. Just gotta get this hole lined up. That's why it's important that you don't tighten nothing. So that, put a screw on this side. So I go ahead and pop a screw on this side so that I can hold it in place here. So I'll pop that nut on there. Now let me get this other bolt in here. Basically, I'm not gonna tighten up anything. I'm gonna get everything in place. And
not going to tighten up too easy. So now that's the bottom half. Now we'll take the top part. So unwrap that. Wrap it up nice. This is the newest model. Very simple. Easy to put together. Not hard at all. It's already done. I started installing my rack units in it, and as soon as they deliver my other desk, see, this is why I don't tighten up nothing, so I don't have to worry about getting everything in line. I can just slide everything right into place. And when you get ready, when you're putting together something like this, guys, don't just, even when you start tightening, don't just tighten. Go around the thing. I got it wrong. Oh, wow. I got it wrong and I almost broke it. That's my fault. So let me pause this, get this right. All right, we got that little blooper fixed. We got it standing already. Pop in these other two screws. And move around and start tightening it up. Before we tighten up anything, we want to get all the screws in there first. Very important before you tighten up anything, get all the screws in. Of course, I should have lined up all the holes first. I just started sticking in the screws. That's what happens sometimes when you're panicked and get started going so long. So, alright, so this is the desk. I got one, even though I didn't tighten it up, still got one screw that wanted to give me a hard time, but that's okay. This is it. This is the on-stage desk. Comes with everything I need to put it together, and see you guys when I get the rest of the desk in. It's actually pretty nice size, so it's going to be comfortable working at this thing. It's going to be very comfortable working at this. I got the other desk coming, so it's going to make it one large desk. All right, there it is, guys. On stage rack cabinet. It's a beautiful piece of work. And I will be able to store a lot of stuff in it. So how about now? I got an old piece that I'm gonna stick in here now. Been dreaming for a rack cabinet for this thing for years. This is a mastering unit. Still works great. Master right down to this. So this thing comes with some screws and everything that I need. Put my unit in. I'm waiting on some more brand new rack units for compression, sound modulation, and everything to come from American Music Supply. So as soon as we get that, stick this whole thing down here at the bottom. Use it for mastering. So let's get my first piece in here. See if we can get another one in here. Find the Phillips, there it is. Studio rack station. There it is right there, guys. This thing is huge. It's assembled, the rack in it, ready to put it in place.